Scalpel.
Hair.
Sponge.
Hair.
Wait. He's convulsing. He's convulsing. We're gonna have to shock him.
Oh my God.
We're gonna have to shock
him. These are the results of 1,000 electric volts. A neck with bolts.
Nurse, we're losing him. Check the pulse.
A kid who refused to respect the dose. Wore spectacles with tape frames and a freckled nose. A corny looking white boy, scrawny and always ornery. Cause I was always sick of brawny bullies picking on me. And I might snatch. One day just like that, I decided to strike back and flatten every tire on the bike rack. My first day in junior high, this kid said,
it's you and I, 3 o'clock sharp, this afternoon you die.
I looked at my watch, it was 1:20.
I already gave you my lunch money, what more do you want from me?
He said, don't try to run from me, you just make it worse. My palms were sweaty and I started to shake it first. Something told me,
try to fake a stomach ache, it worked.
I screamed,
ow, my appendix feel like naked burst. Teacher, teacher, quick, I need a naked nurse.
What's the matter?
I don't know, my leg, it hurts.
Hey, I thought you said it was just Tommy.
Oh, I mean it is, but I also got a bum knee.
Mr. Mathers, the fun and games are over. And just for that stunt, you're gonna get some extra homework.
But don't you wanna give me after school detention?
Nah, that bully wants to beat your ass and I'ma let
brain
him.
Damage. Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage.
Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain
way before my baby daughter Haley, I was harassed daily by this fat kid named D'Angelo Bailey, an 8th grader who acted obnoxious cause his father boxed us, so every day he shoved me in the lockers. One day he came in the bathroom while I was pissing and had me in the position to beat me into submission. He banged my head against the urinal till he broke my nose, soaked my clothes in blood, grabbed me and choked my throat. I tried to plead and tell him we shouldn't be, but he just wouldn't leave. He kept choking me and I couldn't breathe. He looked at me and said,
you gonna die, honky?
The principal walked in and started helping him stomp me. I made him think they beat me to death, holding my breath for like 5 minutes before they finally left. Then I got up and ran to the janitor's storage booth, kicked the door and loose and ripped out the foreign screws. Grabbed some sharp objects, brooms and foreign tools. This is for every time you took my orange juice. I stole my seat in the lunchroom and drank my chocolate milk. Every time you tipped my tray and it dropped and spilled. I'm getting you back, bully, now once and for good. I cocked the broomstick back and swung hard as I could and beat him over the head with it till I broke the wood. Knocked him down and stood on his chest with 1 foot. Made it home later that same day, started reading a comic, and suddenly everything became gray. I couldn't even see what I was trying to read. I went deaf and my left ear started to bleed. My mother started screaming,
what are you on, drugs? Look at you, you're getting blood all over my rug.
She beat me over the head with the remote control. Opened a hole and my whole brain fell out of my skull. I picked it up and screamed,
look, bitch, what have you done?
Oh my God, I'm sorry, son.
Shut up, you cunt. I said, fuck it. Took it and stuck it back up in my head. Then I sewed it shut and put a couple of screws in my neck.
Brain damage. Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage.
Ever since the day I was born, drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage.